It was a terrifying day for students, teachers, and staff at Highlands Elementary School in Mission, and for many parents picking up their kids on that March 2nd afternoon. Police say 26-year-old Dylan Ruffin fired at them and at the Johnson County Elementary School just as school was letting out.
It was controlled chaos.
Veteran police officer Jay Fleer says his experience and training helped keep the chaos from getting more out of control. Fleer's been a police officer for 27 years, on the mission force for 12 years. For the last 2 years, he's worked as a DARE officer at Highlands Elementary School.
I was one of the officers involved in that part of it.
Officers who fired shots at the suspect after police say Dylan Ruffin pulled his trigger first.
Yeah, it was tough. The staff did a really amazing job of keeping everybody calm under the circumstances.
None of the scared students, nor anyone at the school or nervous neighbors in the area at the time, were hurt. Now, 2 months later, during this National Police Week,
our school had an incident, and so they helped us.
So it definitely takes a lot of bravery.
Grateful boys and girls from Highlands Elementary are thanking the brave first responders who kept them safe that frightening day. The students showed Officer Fleer and his fellow officers their cool tribute last week during a special appreciation before the kids' DARE graduation.
And they come very quickly.
Thank you for protecting our nation and protecting our state and protecting our school.
On that video, you can see the Highlands students have lots of respect for emergency responders. It definitely puts a big smile on Officer Fleer's face.
I mean, these are my kids, you know? They're a big deal.
The kind kids say the officer they now call a hero is pretty awesome, too.
Thank you, first responders, so much.
Robert Townsend, Foxborough News.